Hey guys, so I'm back to do a quick, hopefully, love it or leave it on a new straightener I've been using, and this is from Lumabella. It's their Cool Mist straightener, and I thought the concept was really cool and it deserved its own little mini video because I can review every hair tool I ever use, but I don't usually do that. So if it's worth mentioning or it's a little different or something I'm just curious about, I think it deserves its own video. So this is a Cool Mist straightener, and it's meant to be used with a conditioning treatment that they provide. So the treatment comes in these little tubes. Two come in the straightener box, and you can also buy additional 4 packs for $29. And you don't have to use it with the straightener, but it kind of gets the most out of the straightener, if that makes sense. So yes, I used it today on my hair because I wake up with very crinkled bedhead, and this is what we got. It's nice. This is like day 3 hair. It's still fresh. It's silky, and usually when I use this, I don't have to straighten it every single day. It usually maintains itself very well. It has a good long hold. I can appreciate that, and I think the conditioning treatment does work very well for me. So in the videos that I've watched, in the information packets that I've read, it seems that it's supposed to leave a cool mist, it's not on right now by the way, that comes out while you do your hair. I don't get that dramatic cool mist effect, and I'm fine with that because I can feel the difference as it's working. I can hear a little something going on, but I can feel like my hair, almost after like you spray a conditioning spray, like it's a 10 in your hair or something like that, and you brush it, that's what it feels like while I'm straightening my hair. And it goes by so quick, like I'm not getting snagged. It's a very wide straightener, so it gets a lot of my hair at once, which I like, and I can get through my head in like 5 to 7 minutes, no problem, and be good to go for a while. And it doesn't like get messed up with the frizz, cause I get frizzy, crimped hair, and it's really nice. I enjoy it. As you can see, it's basically on the love it route, but I wanna show you guys really how it works in the concept of it. So the difference with this straightener is that it has a compartment right here, and you pop it out, and then you pour in this conditioning treatment. Like I said, you can buy an additional 4-pack. You don't always have to use it, maybe for special events, or maybe once a week you would like to use it and, you know, get 1 4-pack per month or something like that, or whatever, you know, you guys want to do. You pour it in there, and then you can turn on the straightener with the power button on the side, and then there's heat settings on the screen right here, and then there's a button surrounded by like a rose gold section, which is gorgeous, by the way. You hold that down, and then eventually the button will light up. When it lights up, that has activated the Cool Mist technology and basically gets use of your conditioning treatment that runs through the straightener onto your hair. So originally, if you don't read the instructions, you'll be so confused because there's like a little compartment. I was like, do I pour it in there? No, I read the instructions before I, you know, made some horrible errors. And you're supposed to hold the straightener with the rose gold side always downward. So on this side, I do this. And on this side, I switch up my handhold into this just to keep it downwards, or I switch to the stand. But basically, you would like to keep that little reservoir section downwards as you're using it. And it's supposed to be a one and done tool. It's supposed to give you a long lasting hold, condition it, and it basically is supposed to control your frizz. And it's been doing all those things for me. That's why I give it a love it. I've been enjoying it a lot. It's a 1-inch ceramic plate, 5 heat settings, and if you read like the instruction manual, it tells you which one like hits each, but it goes up to 450 degrees Fahrenheit, if you are wondering. It has a auto shut off, so after 60 minutes, if you forgot it was on, it will turn itself off. You're not burning your house down with this straightener, definitely. It has a 4-year warranty, so if it breaks, you're good to go. It's the longest warranty I've heard on a straightener, but works well. It heats up very fast, heats up in about 30 seconds or less. It also worked very well on my extensions, and my extensions I do not play around with, guys. They were stupid expensive, so I was super nervous, but it worked very well because I recently had my extensions curled. I was rocking them straight for a long time, and I was like, oh man, I'm gonna have to straighten them again. I got scared, but it worked flawlessly. And if you're wondering about the conditioning treatment, it's a macadamia conditioning treatment, so you might have heard of oils based off of the same ingredient, and it definitely increases like shine and softness, as it should. And I think it's worth it, honestly, because I've used it without the conditioning treatment, and yes, it straightened my hair, but with it, I'm like, okay, this is nice. I like it a lot. I like it a lot with the conditioning treatment compared to without, as I just said. And if you're wondering if I have a coupon code for you guys, I do. So the straightener, because everyone's obviously wondering right now, how much does it cost? It's about $110, because it's $109, and I have a 25% off code, which can get you the straightener in like the $80 range. That's good. That's a good straightener. I've purchased straighteners. I was a Qi user for many years in my teenage years. After about 3 years, it always broke, and I always had to replace it, which kind of kills me. And the plates would run down really fast and start to snag my hair or get misaligned. But I mean, you know, that's a straightener life. But if this does break on me in 3 years, it's covered for four. So that's pretty awesome, and I'm excited about it. This is my new straightener to use, and it's gorgeous. Like, it's something you can definitely leave on your vanity. So if you guys are interested in getting the deal for the straightener, that's reasonable, and I would highly recommend it as a gift or as something to invest in, because it's gonna last you a while, and if not, they got you covered. And I don't approve hair tools very easy, because I have bleached hair, damaged hair. I cannot afford any extra breakage, obviously. You guys have seen I like to play with my hair a lot. So this straightener is supposed to help against breakage, and I haven't seen any adverse results. So it definitely gets to love it from me. I enjoyed it a lot, and it's not because this video is sponsored or anything like that. Yes, they sponsored the straightener to give it to me, but this is all my honest opinions, and I would never recommend anything that could possibly jeopardize your hair or generally, like, how truthful I want to be received by you guys, because I would never, like, lie to you guys. So I hope you enjoyed this review on the Lumabella Cool Mist Straightener. If you guys have tried it, let me know down below. Otherwise, let me know what straightener you use. And if you're interested in this one, like, are you guys gonna get it? Do you love your current straightener? What straightener is it? Let me know down below. Thank you guys, as always, for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in a later video.